One of the issues that we see very often in clarity water technologies is that when we survey a facility for the first time, the chemicals are sometimes fed incorrectly. The water treatment company may be using the correct chemistry, however, it's just not being fed properly. And here we have a very good example of that. This is a chemical feed station in a chiller plant. The water treatment company correctly set up a corrosion inhibitor and dual biocide program to protect the system, including its chillers and its cooling towers. However, if you look at how the chemicals are being fed into the system, you can see that the chemical tubing leading from the metering pumps are being fed side by side very closely into a small 3/4 inch PVC pipe, which we can see runs a very long distance throughout the mechanical room and eventually up into the common header. Unfortunately, having all three of those chemicals running together in such a small pipe could cause all kinds of issues, including reactions between the chemicals, a reduction in efficacy of the individual chemicals. If you don't have good flow in that small pipe, the chemicals could just sit there and never even make it into the system altogether, or even further clog the small pipe. But instead, these three chemicals should have their own separate entry points into the common header. Ideally, these three locations should be 18 to 24 inches apart and should fall after the chiller, but before the cooling tower. So now you would have these three chemical tubes running directly into three separate stingers that go directly into the common header, where there will rarely, if ever, be a problem with flow, and therefore no problems with proper chemical disbursement throughout the entire system. Now, if you like this video, or if you have any questions about proper water treatment at your facility, please check us out at Clarity Water Technologies, which is at claritywatertech.com, and please don't forget to like this video or leave us any comments, which we'd be more than happy to answer if we can. Thanks again for watching.